Watching this, if you are watching this video, like and subscribe, hit that notification bell for me. So, guess what? I downloaded Slime Rancher, guys, on my Xbox. And, like, on the first day, everything was fine. I had the Hunter Slimes, I got the Pink Slimes, I got the Tabbies, I got the Rocks, I got the, you know, I got a lot of Slimes. And the next day, I try and go wake up to play it. I hit the three line button. I'm ready to play, but it won't let me do anything. Like, look, I have my controller. I'm trying to scroll down. It's not working. I tried shutting down my Xbox and turning it back on, but it's stuck on the continue, and I can't do anything because it's trying to load in, but it doesn't know if it's already loaded in. So I can't do anything, guys. Someone help me in the comments down below. Someone, anyone help me, please. I tried looking online and on YouTube for that answer. I don't think anyone has come across this yet. So, if you can, please help me. Just please, that's all I ask. That is why I'm making this video. It's a cry for help. So please help me. If you're a Slime Rancher professional, can you tell me how and why this has happened? And if anyone has come across this, please tell me in the comments below or in any way you can of how to fix this. But anyways, see you guys all next time. Please help me. Bye.